Ren TV GH News Flash. I am a fierce for Akantimpo. In the news, a woman named Abba Hagan has been arrested in the United States of America for punishing her son by putting ginger in his anus. She has been charged on 4 counts facing judgment. According to the U.S. police, this type of corporal punishment is painful and embarrassing. Abba, who is 40 years old, was arrested on Thursday after officers were dispatched to Rachel Road apartment at about 8 p.m. on a reported domestic dispute, where they found Abba's naked son, who said she has inserted ginger into his anus.